11, but we also scored like 220 odd runs. And yeah, obviously the game against Delhi, we could have done a little better as a bowling unit. And I don't think so there is anything to worry about, but we definitely like to pull the things back.
Hello, Piyush. So, AB, like Virat and AB, like in the previous season, they've been striking the ball really well. So, this season, the performances has not been that kind up to their level. So, they might be coming hard at you. So, what are the plans that you have in stock for them?
Well, as I said earlier, like they're going to come hard at us because they must be hurt as well with the four defeats and all. So, plans are really simple. We just need to follow the basics because we all know they all have, like, you know, Virat, AB, and even Parthiv, the way he batted in the last game. They all are quality batsmen. We just need to follow our basic and keep it very simple and just make sure we don't give them easy things. Yeah, he bowled brilliantly in the last game. I was at the ground, but I came back and I saw in the highlights. So he bowled brilliantly.
Hi, Piyush. What is the update on Sunil Narayan's injury? Like, what is he up to now?
He's fit. He's good to go.
Piyush, there was a time when home advantage used to count for something in terms of if you had guys from Bangalore, for instance, like Robin, like Prasidh, then at one stage it would have been an advantage. But now everybody all over the country, you're familiar with conditions everywhere else. So does it have a, is it a factor at all nowadays?
Well, to be honest, we all have played enough cricket in all the grounds in India. So all the grounds are as good as like home ground for us.
And also in the last game, I think after the something to say about the slow over rates and that it's because of the substitutes constantly coming in, what is your say on that? Like,
well, that was because a lot of injuries happened in that game, so nothing to do with the slow over rate, because we were bowling in, at like a decent pace, even they bowled at a decent pace. It was just because a lot of injuries happened, that's why game, you know, stretched so long.
Abhish, what do you think is a par score, a good score here at Chinnaswamy?
Seen the wicket, so I still have to see the wicket. But as we all know, Bangalore is a high scoring ground. So you can't really predict what's the par score. But if we are bowling first as a bowling unit, we would like to restrict them as low as possible.